Hello all, welcome back to iLovePhD. This is a short video to learn how to check whether the journal is indexed in Scopus or not. Scopus database is the number one abstract and citation database of peer-reviewed journals. This database contains more than 7 million items like scientific articles, books, book chapters, lecture notes and so on. Actually, Scopus database is maintained by Elsevier, which was launched in the year 2004. This database covers more than 36,000 titles from approximately more than 11,000 publishers. This is very huge. In this, more than 34,000 peer-reviewed journals or top-level subject journals such as social science, science, physical science, and health science journals. Now, you have one journal, you want to find whether the journal is indexed in Scopus database or not. Okay, you don't know how to do it. Let's check how to do it. Okay, let's go to Google, type Scopus, click the first link, Scopus Preview. This is the Scopus website, Scopus Preview website. On top of this, we have two menus, author search and sources. Click sources. So in this page, you can see many journals, book series, conference proceedings and publications. These are all the publications are available under Scopus database. On top, we have source finding area. We can select the journal by subject area, title or publisher or ISSN number, and we can put the particular thing, like if I selected ISSN number, I have to place the ISSN number and we can find the sources. I'll show you. Let's randomly, I'll take some journals. International Journal of some journal. I'm just taking this journal, International Journal of Environmental Research. So this is a journal website. So obviously ISSN number is available. I don't know whether this journal is Scopus or not. So I go here, I just paste the ISSN number and find sources. If it is indexed, it will show. Otherwise, there is no indexing. Okay, I'll check some other journal. Journal of Education. Just check some random journals. So I click this one. Okay, this is the journal homepage. Yeah, now in this journal itself, they have mentioned the journal is indexed in Scopus and Web of Science and other databases. So we'll check, we'll ensure whether it is actually indexed in Scopus or not. So we have to find the ISSN number. So it is year 2004. So we'll just copy and paste in the find sources area and click find sources. Okay, the journal is indexed in Scopus under open access category. Sometimes the journals claim they are indexed in Scopus, but when we search in the Scopus sources, it won't appear because the journals are indexed in Scopus in the recent years. For example, if the journal is indexed in 2020, it won't appear here. You have to sign in using your institution login. You have to sign in and search that ISSN number. Surely it will appear. Hope this video will help you to identify how to check whether the journal is indexed in Scopus or not. Please like and share this video. Also, subscribe to this channel for more research related information. Thanks for your time. Thanks for watching.